Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Friday, April 1st, 2022. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, liberty, justice for all.
Here are our home events to finish out the week. Baseball plays Northwest at 3:45 and the girls lacrosse plays Watkins Mill at 7. We also have another night of Little Mermaid at 7. Tomorrow is the final show of The Little Mermaid at 2, and varsity softball hosts Northwest at 2:30.
Now meet the contestants. Now, the game goes as follows. The contestants must drink water and hold it in their mouth while they pick a card, and the card dictates their fate.
For everyone here in the studio, have a great weekend.